It was early in the fall, and for no reason at all, I went to see the social worker. No big thing, I swear. I was bored and she was there. Thought, I don't care, I'll see the social worker. And she was all like, why you here? And I was all, I don't know. She said, you wanna talk a while? And I said, I guess so. Usually don't remember, but the 18th of September was the first time with the social worker. I went 'cause I was feeling, well, no, feeling's not the right word. I went 'cause I was crying, well, not crying, more like choking, more like shaking, trapped, exploding, and not knowing what was going on. So I went to see the social worker. The first time it happened at school. It happened during career development class. I raised my hand and asked for a hall pass. I was kind of embarrassed about it. I didn't want anybody to see what was happening to me. What was happening to me? What's happening to me? I don't know. So I go and see the social worker. Has this ever happened before? I say maybe once, maybe more. It's just that sometimes I think about something that I can't stop thinking about, and it starts to make me, well, not make me, it starts to pull me and sort of take me. I start to care too much. I think it's like I care so much. It scares me, frightens me. My head starts hurting, my chest, it tightens. I try to stop thinking about and thinking about, but I can't stop thinking about and thinking about. And I feel scared and I feel small and way too big, no air at all. And reaching out, locked up inside and looking for a place to hide. And pressure point and scream and hush and tense and chill and buzz and rush and back. Social worker, I don't really know.